Welcome back to my channel. I hope everybody had a great holiday and a very Merry Christmas. So today I'm going to start off with these new Fun Lacquer multi-chrome magnetic polishes, and I'm just doing a dry brush. I think I use Believe as the base, and then I just dry brushed with the other two. And this is Alina Can't Wait for Christmas 01 stamping plate. I just used two images with clear jelly stamper polish and the Big Bling. And I used cuticula nail tape for a super awesome easy cleanup. And it's just simple. And then I put some top coat and that was it. So leave me a comment down below and all links will be in the description box. Any questions, just let me know. Bye.